Once again, Cabbie Joe distracts the wrestlers. Nice.